The clasp to the Iron Cross was a white metal medal clasp worn on the uniforms of German Wehrmacht personnel who had received the Iron Cross during World War I and had once again qualified for the same decoration in World War II. Throughout the war, more than 100,000 clasps were conferred,